Especially in Vietnam, violence at school. And that's all I have.